All right, we're going to look at question four now. We're going to start by counting up the atoms. First things first, SN, this one right here, there's no subscript next to it, which means we have one. Oxygen, we have two atoms because it's O2. Hydrogen, we have two atoms because it is H2. SN on the right, we have one atom because there's no subscript here. Oxygen, we have one because it's H2O. There's no subscript next to oxygen. And H2, we have two atoms on H2O. So, looking first, SN atoms, these look good. Okay, oxygen atoms are unbalanced. So, we're going to say one, we need to bring it up to two. One times blank equals two. One times two equals two. So, that changes this number to two. So we have two oxygens. We've also changed the hydrogens because they're in this molecule. So we say two times blank equals two, or two times two equals blank. Two times two equals four. So I have two oxygen atoms and four hydrogen atoms. I need to now balance my hydrogens. I have two on the reactant side, four on the product side. Two times blank equals four. Just like we said earlier, two times 2 equals 4. Let's get that color change. There we go. Now I have 4 hydrogens on the reactants, 4 on the products, 2 oxygens, 1 strontium, 1 strontium. This equation is balanced.